Look at this! As if Pagan didn't already have enough to answer for.
The Golden Past needs to kill Pagan and all his followers. This cannot go unanswered.
Brother, we need to talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banapur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said...
The outpost is important, but our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path. Protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Look at this! As if Pagan didn't already have enough to answer for.
The Golden Past needs to kill Pagan and all his followers!
Brother, we need to talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banapur, and Amita is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you to help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said...
The outpost is important! But our top priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kirat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Pagan will answer for this. I swear it.
It's gone. Everything.
Gulag.
Hello, hello! Are you new here?
body!
Hostages are safe, Sabal.
You're doing your father's name proud, Ajay. This is what he wanted when he created the Golden Path, to help his people.
Look, I didn't come here for my father or any of this.
We could still use your help, brother. Look at the difference you've made. I know, I'm asking a lot from you, but helping the Golden Path will take you to Lakshmana. I promise you that. We'll find it together.
Thanks, Sabal.
Ajay, it's Amita. I know. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Diplo. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Diplo blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't!
Mines. Wow. It sounds... a luxurious library. No, it's not, okay? Come on, Pagan, you think we're stupid over here? Was brainwashed torture facility already taken? Who are you fooling with that name, yeah? Come on! If they're going for the whole Jim Jones and David Koresh crowd, they've got a winner with that Shining Mines. Hey, come to Shining Mines, you guys, where the Kool-Aid always flows and you're free to go anytime you want, as long as it's in a body bag. Come for the
RJ. RJ. RJ!
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Oh, brew is actually oatmeal. Oh, oatmeal? I actually really like oatmeal. If you put some fruit in it, it's really, really good. You know, if I were to get tortured and someone said, hey, you can have a...
Ah. should be dead. That was